The property you just demonstrated was adhesion. Adhesion is when water sticks to other things. And so when you put that water on in between the glass, adhesion was what stuck it together. It will spread out because those adhesive properties are stronger than those cohesive properties. Water sticking to other things is a result of the hydrogen bonds that water will form with other things.